family's front door. Ashley Bell was the last person to see Shannon alive.
Because they didn't deserve any of this.